Somebody should stop doing that.
Especially now, spices and everything.